Greetings. My name is Holly Syrup, and I have the honor to serve as the Dean of the School of Health Professions and Human Services and to welcome you to our virtual commencement ceremony. Although this isn't exactly the commencement ceremony we had planned, I am still grateful for the opportunity to be with you and your family as we celebrate your graduation. What an amazing accomplishment. In a typical semester, I am in awe of the way our students master the fine art of balance between school, work, family, and some fun. But this past semester, the art of balance was severely tested with the addition of COVID-19. Who would have thought a few months ago that we would be facing a pandemic, learning more than we wanted to about what it means to shelter at home, flatten the curve, contact tracing, and social distancing. Yet we soon learned to substitute social distancing with physical distancing as we learned how to socialize, connect, exercise, take and teach classes, and finish internships via one of our new best friends, Zoom. Maya Angelou once said, "I've learned that you can tell a lot about a person by the way he or she handles these three things: a rainy day, lost luggage, and tangled Christmas lights." I think we can now add, we also learn about a person by how one deals with quarantine. As I pause and reflect on this very extraordinary spring 2020 semester, I am filled with enormous pride and admiration for you, our class of 2020. COVID-19 altered the functions of daily life that we have come to know, love, and expect. Yet it did not alter who you are as students and as our future health professionals. You, as the emergent healthcare clinicians, educators, practitioners, and leaders of tomorrow, will be contributing to a field and a society that will emerge from the COVID-19 pandemic with new perspectives on access to care, educating the community, implementing policies that are just, and best practices for the future. It has become increasingly clear that we need you in the field now more than ever. We are counting on you, class of 2020, to advocate for and make those changes. Adaptability will be a key component to the recovery efforts post-COVID-19, and I am humbled to know that you will be a part of the meaningful work that is to come. You have already shown a great level of adaptability and resilience as you successfully transitioned to a completely different way to learn halfway through the spring 2020 semester. Like our dedicated and resourceful faculty, you faced this challenge with remarkable strength and determination. You are true examples of Hofstra pride. This tremendous effort on your part speaks volumes of your ability not only to adapt and survive, but to thrive. And this is a trait that will serve you well in your future endeavors. I have no doubt that as you enter and continue in the workforce, you will be well prepared to handle whatever comes your way, make the best of the situations at hand, and overcome in a way that will lead us to a bright future. Ralph Waldo Emerson said, "Successful is the person who has lived well, laughed often, and loved much, who has gained the respect of children, who leaves the world better than they found it, who has never lacked appreciation for the earth's beauty, who never fails to look for the best in others or give the best of themselves." I, along with your faculty, wish you much success. And as you embark on your next steps, please remember that you will always be a member and have a home with us in the School of Health Professions and Human Services. I am so proud to congratulate you as you enter a vital and rewarding career. And we all look forward to learning about your accomplishments and success in the future. Congratulations, class of 2020. And now it is my pleasure to introduce the person who leads our university, President Stuart Rabinowitz.
Welcome. I want to extend a welcome to the parents and our faculty and our guests, but most importantly of all, I want to welcome our graduates to this online commencement. When we postponed commencement this past May, we had hoped that we would be able to come together this month in August for a delayed celebration. But it has become clear that that plan was not possible. The celebration of your accomplishments and the formal awarding of your degree became even more important and more crucial to us. So the final chapter of your college career was not what you had imagined or we had imagined it would be. Instead, you found yourself in the middle of this crazy pandemic that cost lives and caused unparalleled upheaval and change in ways that no one could ever have imagined. And of course, we wish it would have been otherwise. But we need to take this opportunity to applaud your strength and your perseverance in completing your degree, which will stand you in good stead as we move beyond this crisis. And even though we are looking forward to your returning to our campus in May 2021 for your opportunity to walk across the stage and celebrate your one-year reunion, today, let's take a few moments to formally award your degree and recognize each one of you individually. I will focus my very brief remarks in this complex time on a very simple message. You have earned our congratulations and our admiration. You have worked hard, you have learned well, and you are ready to make your mark on the world. And I urge you to do so. I urge you to be informed and active participants in the democratic process so that you can help your generation in solving the daunting challenges which face our country and our world in the 21st century. Indeed, in my opinion, the world desperately needs your generation to help overcome the challenges which my generation and others have not yet solved, not the least of which is how to save our air and our ocean, and indeed our planet, for your children and grandchildren, for my three-year-old grandson Jack, his children, and his grandchildren. You have already lived through great challenges. And thanks to your education, your innate abilities, and your hard-earned accomplishments, you are prepared to meet the challenges of tomorrow and to help us through the challenges we face today. So I will close these brief remarks today as I have for all of my years as president, and that is simply by wishing each of our graduates well. I wish that each of you attain all the success that you think you need and all that work and ability earn for you. I wish you will have the perspective to forgive yourself and learn from the mistakes, because mistakes are inevitable. I wish you the tenacity, the courage, and frankly, I wish you the good fortune to someday find a life's work about which you feel passionate, rather than simply settling for one which neither challenges nor fulfills you. I wish you the very special sense of satisfaction and self-worth that I have found comes only from using at least some of your talent and energy to help those who are in need. And I wish you the wisdom not to forego the love of family and friends in a relentless pursuit of material success. And finally, I wish that you not become so preoccupied with achieving some cherished goal on some faraway date that somehow you fail to appreciate each and every day of your life. The class of 2020 leaves here with our admiration and our affection. We enjoyed teaching from you, and indeed we enjoyed learning from you. We hope that you will maintain your ties to your classmates and to your alma mater, and know that from this day forward, your accomplishments will always be the most important driver of the reputation of the value of a Hofstra education. You will always be an important member of the Hofstra University community. Hofstra will always welcome you home. On behalf of the faculty and the administration and the staff, I extend to each of you our heartiest congratulations and our warmest wishes for your success and your happiness. Good luck. And now it's my pleasure and my honor to introduce the fabulous chair of the Hofstra University Board of Trustees, Chairperson Donald Schaefer.
Thank you, President Rabinowitz. I would like to take a moment on behalf of the Board of Trustees to congratulate the class of 2020 on your graduation and welcome you, your families, and friends to to this online celebration of your academic achievement. As President Rabinowitz said, this is not the celebration we envisioned for you. The pandemic changed your senior year suddenly and dramatically, and yet you have responded with grace and gumption. You have overcome the challenges of your final academic year, you have persevered, and you have successfully completed your degree. We hope you will come back and celebrate your one-year reunion and commencement in person in May of 2021. Your class, the class of 2020, will be known for its resilience and determination. We are proud of you and acknowledge the hard work and dedication that you have displayed in reaching this wonderful day. We hope that you will follow your passions and are confident that your future will be exemplary. Please know that Hofstra will always be here for you as you go forward. You are an important part of the enduring bond of the Hofstra family, and we look forward to your leadership role in providing guidance and support to the Hofstra students who will be following in your footsteps. Because today we are celebrating your accomplishments online, I can't give each of you my customary handshake as you receive your well-earned degree. So instead, I give you my virtual handshake on a job well done. Congratulations.
Where minds are filled with wonder and hearts are full of pride, there stands our alma mater, so radiant a shine, nurturing thy scholars like parents raise their young. Dear Hofstra, we are grateful, and thus we thank thee for inspiring us and guiding us through all the great unknown. Oh, hail the blue and gold. Unrivaled motivation, invaluable and true, selfless with thy knowledge and vision to pursue. Through all the lands we journey, thou shalt remain our home. Dear Hofstra, we are grateful, and thus we thank thee for inspiring us and guiding us through all the great unknown. Oh, hail the blue and gold.
Now I'd like to introduce our Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Herman Berliner, for the conferral of your degrees.
Thank you, Dean. Mr. President, I have the honor to present all the candidates who have completed all the requirements for the degrees Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Science in Education, and Bachelor of Engineering as appropriate. Together with their dean and faculty, I recommend that you confer the appropriate baccalaureate degree upon these candidates.
Graduates, by virtue of the power invested in me by the trustees of Hofstra University and by the regents of the state of New York, and upon the recommendations of your provost and your respective deans and your faculties, I am proud to confer upon you the degree Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Science in Education, and Bachelor of Engineering, as appropriate. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
Erfan Ahmed. Natalie Liv Oxness. Naziha Ali. Riza Almanzar. Patricia Alzaibach. Evelina Bakil. Danielle M. Barron. Ibrahim Biswas. John Anthony Brennan. Maya Buckman. Lacey Berg. Melissa J. Cambry. Shannon Tiffany Carter. Justin Alexander Castellano. Andrew Joseph Sakura. Sol Celine Cohen. Elizabeth Ellen Colgan. Irene Constantinou. Shannon Kelly Contino. Alessia Maria Cooney. Ashanti Samar Crawford. Randy Cruz. Jennifer Curtin. Brittany Paige DeVito. Kayla Drake. Julia E. Drubel. Kelly Marie Dufort. Sabrina Jaferovich. Mohammed Elzanadi. Olumayokun Asan. Jana Esmayalsada. Skylar Blake Farber. Bridget Noreen Fatal. Jessica Fruman. Lynn Fu. Shaylin Ann Gelderman. Eleni Georgiadis. Madison Rose Georgiana. Mary Catherine Garrity. Courtney Maxine Gilmartin. Mala Kiara Gapan. Dara Elizabeth Gleason. Victoria Gonzalez. Anfisa Gordiv. Anthony B. Grillo. Kristen E. Halam. Margaret Grace Hands. Gwyneth A. Harrell. Taylor Larice Harris. Logan Ava Hernandez. Rashana Jagnanon. Elisha Grace Jones. Sophia Juma. Jason Kettenring. Alyssa Shabana Khan. Natasha Korshad.
Jawad Kiani. Alice Cobbler.
Cheryl Kotlar. Yadri Janice Lagombra. David Antonio LeBron. Brianna Marie Lombardi. Kiana Alicia Lopez. Jennifer Lopez Ramirez. Giro Deon Custodio Xavier Lorenzo. Alexis Nicole Lott. Sabrina Lynn Lugo. Gabriella R. Madden. Alyssa Maguire. Eilish Shannon Maher. Carissa Ann Marchetti. Jacob Andrew Martin. Lauren Mary Mastriani. Catherine Mary Mateo. JC Winnell Mayer. Nicholas Melantho. Christine M. Monona. Natalia Minasali. Osvaldo B. Morera Gonzalez. Leah Marie Moses. Tyler Patrick Mullen. Ha Nguyen. Ujala Ambika Nagam. Michelle Ochiang. Isaiah Iyosi Umeke. Sabrina Painter.
Monica Gayatri Panhani.
Dion Dorrington Palmer. Kaylani Mar Pellerin. Rosemary Naomi Perez. Ashley Marie Petrillo. Taylor Dane Papilla. Hussein Punawala. Nicolette Poutre. Brenda Ashling Quinn. Chelsea Ramjawan. Amanda Christie Ramakan. Rachel Elizabeth Ray. Robbie Reed. Andrew Hamilton Reynolds. Deborah Rivera. Cassandra Rodriguez. Mariester Rodriguez. Haley Rogoff. Noam R. Ron. Pamela Roscoe. Manuel A. Rosario. Isis Alexandria Roth. Sean M. Runkle. Christine Salama. Sana Saeed. Amani K. Schulters. Ika Singh. Jarminder Singh. Victoria Solo. Catherine J. Sotomayor. Brianna Lay Sperano. Shari Elizabeth Spiegler. Rhea Suruj Paul. Anne Marie Claire Thomas. Megan Colleen Tierney. Julissa Elaine Vargas. Rashi Vashishta. Kara Lee Voland. Lily Rose Warford. Thomas John Weber. Anusai Yuramati. Samantha Zapata.
Mr. President, I have the honor to present all the candidates who have completed all the requirements for the degrees of Master of Science, Master of Arts, Master of Science in Education, Master of Health Administration, Master of Business Administration, Master of Fine Arts, Master of Public Health, and advanced certificates as appropriate. Together with their dean and faculty, I recommend that you confer the appropriate master's degree upon these candidates.
Graduates, by virtue of the power vested in me by the trustees of Hofstra University and by the regents of the state of New York, and upon the recommendations of the provost and your respective deans and faculties, I am proud to confer upon you the degrees Master of Science, Master of Arts, Master of Science in Education, Master of Health Administration, Master of Business Administration, Master of Fine Arts, and Master of Public Health degrees, and advanced certificates as appropriate. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
Omar A. Abdelkader, Esquire.
Tasfia Alamgir.
Angel L. Adorno. Yazid Khaled Aladon.
Joanna Marha Ali. Andrea Marie Antonelli. Audie Anderson Damon.
Jenny Aquino. Linda Enyanam Asare. Samantha Barone. Caitlin Elizabeth Barrett.
Marissa Bellicosa.
Dana Elizabeth Blackwood. Sarah Mary Blatherwick. Alexandra Marie Bravo. Matthew George Bregman.
Shemaine Tasha Brown. Eberly Cadeau. Karina Lee Calise.
Joseph Carlo Centrone. Elizabeth I. Chung. Samantha Helene Clay. Brana Cohen. Zipporah Leah Cohen. Devin Connors.
Avril Danielle Jawar Cooper.
Marion A. Cooper. Dana Marie Curtin. Nicole Mariana Cutrone.
Kawinder Kaur Dhaliwal.
Jean Jude Dorvillian. Erin Elizabeth Doyle. Jamie Elizabeth Drury. Kristen Elizabeth Fagan. Fred Pfeiffer. Zipporah Pfeiffer. Christopher Feldman. Richard Feliciardi. Charnette Cherise Farrell Krimenacher. Leah Eve Finkelstein. Sarah M. Plateau. Brian James Folan. Alexandra Patricia Forte. Joseph M. Galante. Jeanne D. Jarena. Carly O. Gilbert. Christina Brita Gillespie. Monica Ann Gioello. Tracy A. Giordanello. Arielle Simone Goldberg. Alyssa Ray Guarnieri. Rong Guo. Salma Haider. Bashair Hamadi. Emily Hanrahan. David Nadal Harb. Ruth Patanian. Stacy Nicole Hill. Brittany Hobby. Tyler Hogan.
Kirsten M. Horvath. Ruth W. Sue.
Michael James Huber. Jessica Huberfeld Barron. Allison Ikstot. Emily Israelov. Isabella Jagustin. Amanda Aaron Johansson. Emily Claudia Julian. Christina M. Kalinoglu.
Ifeanyi Udonsi Kalu.
Caitlin Kane.
Kuljeet Kaur.
Avneet Kaur. Anragdeep Kaur. Kadeja Kasor. Svetlana Kerman. Mariam Rukaya Khan. Alexandra Kalinsky. Christian I. King. Rachel Lynn Conal. Christina Karomi. Jean Denise Krebs. Anshdeep K. Kumar. Angelica Grace Labrice. Stephanie Rose Loriano. Esther Jesu Lee. Yale Lee. Gianna Lewis. Angela F. Lombardo. Yu Lu. Fatima Malik. Nicole Lorraine Manzella.
Zunara Manzor.
Samantha Marino. Ashby Amon Deanna Martin. Victoria Cassandra Martinez. Samantha Sylvia May. Kayla McGrath. Kelsey J. McManus.
Jennifer Magia.
Megan Alyssa Meyer. Anna L. Miranda. Jamie Marie Mashita. Angad Ravi Singh Multani. Julianne Elizabeth Murray. Tasin F. Naqvi. Ambareen Nasir. Ashley Marie Nordone. Nicole Elizabeth O'Brien. Leslie M. Ortiz. Priya Patel. Ankita B. Patel. Jamwanti Prasad. Tan Ngoc Pham. Grace Janet Phillip. Newbert Philippe. Carol Lucille Pollock. Magali Prosper. Daniela Carisci. Robert J. Raphael. Farzina Ravidat.
Sean Riley.
Julia Michelle Raitano. Alex M. Rotundi. Lindsay Taylor Rispler. Aaron Rizza. Alexandra Marie Rizzotti. Muntahinas Rob. Courtney Rosal.
Oisha Rogubir.
Nicole Madalena Romano. Eleni Romana Sorakis, MD. Jeannie Romero. Elise April Rooney. Taylor Alexa Shelby Sagan.
Mani Sani.
Joanne St. Jean Wadsworth. Lisa Schoenberger. Elena Lara Shore. Julie Schwartzman Morris, MD.
Veronica Scott.
Sabrina Anna Sienna.
Reginald T. Sinclair.
Raishmi Natasha Singh.
Elizabeth Dutton Smith.
Michaela H. Snopko. Evangelia Sophronis.
Alexia Somerville.
Kasia Sroka. Melissa Marie Steen. Madison Sudan. Dana Marie Sullivan. Michael Tang. Elise J. Tarrant. Cheryl Lynn Tarasi. Jessica Tavarez. Anita Takach.
Leah M. Thomas. Sarah Jane Thomas. Shivanji Trivedi.
Imani Tut. Namita Ulal.
Vidya D. Umadas.
Nicholas Valentini. Shivali Vashisht.
Tiffany L. Velez.
Casey Ann Vitagliano. Kelly P. Vollmer. Daniello Orlando Walker.
Samir Walter.
Usman Sheikh Wakar. Samantha Warner. Michelle L. Weber. Jordan Deontay Williams. Rihanna Zaran. Anika Zaman. Natalie Paola Zavala. Leanne Christine Zinn.
Mr. President, I have the honor to present these candidates who have successfully completed the requirements for the Doctor of Audiology in the School of Health Professions and Human Services. I recommend, along with the faculty, that you confer the appropriate degree on these candidates.
Graduates, by virtue of the power vested in me by the trustees of Hofstra University and by the Regents of the State of New York, and upon the recommendation of the Provost and your deans and your faculty, I am delighted to confer upon you the degrees Doctor of Audiology, Doctor of Philosophy, or Doctor of Psychology as appropriate. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
Lauren Molly Barnett. Rachel Cohen. Kenneth Andrew Diaria. Jessica Ann Kotak. Rachel Lynn Miller. Emily M. Norton. Nicole Trupo.
Thanks, class of 2020. The times may be uncertain, but one thing is certain. You have met this extraordinary moment and taught us all about resilience, strength, and yes, Hofstra pride and purpose. We are so pleased that you are now joining an alumni community that is more than 140,000 strong, spread across all 50 states and more than 100 countries. And we are looking forward to welcoming you back to campus for a live in-person ceremony in May 2021 that will be all your own. And now, bachelor's degree recipients, to make this graduation ceremony complete, please move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations. Congratulations.